welcome to Tiger TV. My name is Teddy.
And my name is Ashley. Attention nature lovers, if you would like to learn up to 100 service hours by being a cabin leader for outdoor education, please attend the mandatory information meeting and training today from 1:40 to 2:40 p.m. If you served as a cabin leader last year, you only need to attend the second half of the meeting from 2:10 to 2:40 p.m. There are many options for being a cabin leader, including intercession and spring break. Hours count toward core and junior CSP. See Ms. Reyes if you have any questions. Remember, when you're hungry after school and looking for a bite to eat, the Snack Shack in the Moore Pavilion is open every day from 3 to 4 p.m. They serve hot food, drinks, snacks, and more. Stop on by. The rally was on Friday. Rila was out there. Let's check in with her.
Hey everyone, I'm out here at the Notre Cello Rally, the first rally of the school year. This rally is our first Spirit Point event full of students decked out in blue and gold. Rallies are full of cheer, sisterhood, and competition, a great way to show your school spirit. There are many opportunities for Spirit Points, such as penny wars, dressing up for rallies, and more. Spirit Points are a big deal here at Notre, so next time you hear about one, make sure to attend and or dress up, because in the end, they all add up to who wins Aquacades. This is Rila checking in with you at the Notre Cello Rally. Back to you in the studio.
Missed Coachella? Go to Notre Cello this Friday. This indoor-outdoor Notre Dame music festival and dance includes a live band, a DJ, and a barbecue. Tickets are $12. Get yours today in the dining room or online. All of your high school friends, guys and girls, are invited. This dance will sell out, so don't wait to get a ticket. Let's check out this feature on Notre Cello.
Hey guys, what are we gonna do today? I'm feeling kind of bored.
Yeah, I'm bored too.
This is the worst Friday ever.
Guys, do you hear about the Notre Cello Music Festival?
No, I've never heard of it.
What's Notre Cello?
Only the coolest place to be. It's here at Notre Dame. Let's go!
Let's go! Yeah!
Let's go! Let's go!
Picture retake is tomorrow. If you answer yes to either or both of the following statements, then you can get your picture retaken. Statement one. I forgot to take my picture in August and I don't have an ID card. Statement two. I ordered a photo package and I do not like the way I look. You may not get your picture retaken only to get a new ID card. If you ordered a photo package and you're getting your picture retaken, you must turn in the photo package tomorrow. Wondering where to complete your community service hours? Have no fear, the service fair is this Thursday during collaboration. You will have a lot of people from different nonprofits who want you to volunteer. See Ms. Reyes if you have any questions about this. Juniors and seniors, is college a mission season. If your first day of college will be here before you know it. Plan ahead. Make sure you check out the list of colleges and universities visiting Notre Dame this fall. Go to the Click Here section of the online announcements to find the list.
Hey Teddy, do you think we should show our fellow Tigers what it's like to be a Tiger TV student?
Yeah, let's show them the video that we created to end the future.
My name is Nina Takamoto and I'm a senior at Notre Dame High School Belmont and I'm taking video production. We've been learning all the different shot terms and compositions and how to make a narrative film or documentary. I really like that in this class we get to express ourselves through videos and filmmaking, and we get to also experience the extra component of live broadcasting in the studio. I've learned different types of compositions that I had not thought about before, and I'm hoping to get better with my cinematography. What's fun about this class is I get to meet new people, make new friends, and we're always coming up with a bunch of new ideas.
Hi, I'm Nye Santana. I'm a junior at Notre Dame Belmont, and I'm taking Tiger TV. Right now, we're learning about the technical aspects of broadcasting and how to run a TV studio. I like being creative through TV and video production and going live in front of the whole school. It's a lot of pressure, but it keeps us really motivated. What makes this class so fun is that we get to work in groups and everyone learns how to be a team player because we're always helping each other out. Right now, my biggest weakness is that I'm always shy, and I'm hoping that this class can help as I speak in front of other people.
Hi, my name is Katarina Warburton, and I'm taking video production this year. Right now, I'm learning how to be in front and behind the camera during a live broadcast in front of the whole school. Our class is very hands-on, and we get to go out into the field and shoot broadcasts, interviews, and sports games. It's very independent, and I think that's why I like it so much. I really like this class because I'm gaining experience with my public speaking skills. Some things I want to improve on are my editing skills and learning how to be more technical with video production.